ふざけたデザインね。
She brings up a good point. Okay, now I gotta mention this. One of these heads is protected against magic, the other is protected against physical. So you gotta find the right one. And just repeatedly attack that one. You want this one. The one with the blue circle. Yoko. Black Rose. I think target. If you chose to have a mage character, have them designate the other one with spells and use, you know, attacks. Other way. There we are. Do I have Octo? I don't. But I do. What's nice is they both take the same damage, so it doesn't really matter which one you attack. Crap! It's wrecked. And when one breaks, the other breaks, so that's good. Don't want you attacking us. Already? Oh no. Definitely don't remember that. Hopefully won't have a repeat of Fit Hell. You know, where I break him and then he goes into a somatic battle sequence. That would suck. Yeah, Adrian, I'm here. Okay, Jim, let it go. away, back away! Okay, I'm good. Dead. He's almost dead. Water-based. Oops, wrong one. Come on. Got stuck on something. Let's sleep. Not gonna hit me because I'm way too far away for the hat. Back here, Gorre. This can't end well. There we are. And just because, I'm gonna drain Arkham. You don't have to, I don't think. I like to. So yeah, the break, the tolerance is no longer in effect, so you can just wail on whatever you have. Oh, crap. They take same magic no matter what, or damage no matter what, which head you're attacking, or which rock formation you're attacking. Let's actually switch the two together and start using Lancor. That's a pretty powerful spell right there. Not Not to mention the added effect is technically dealing like 400 to 500 damage. One from this, the initial hit, and the second from the carryover onto the other one.
うまくいったみたいだな。 詳しい調査が必要だが、とりあえずやったな。今は作戦の成功を喜ぼう。カズ、もう少しだからね。シータサーバー、大規模なデータの増減をキャッチ。この大きさ、おそらくはマガマガ式波本体。移動している。
逃げ出したか。反撃開始だな。反撃？違うよ。僕たちはハロルドが作ったゲームの本当のルールにやっと気づいたのさ。